Hello YouTube, my name is Wayne. I'm going to be playing eurotruck simulator 2 and I've got the boab tree mod right now. And as you can see, for some reason I am moving, I don't know why, but yeah, we're driving an Iveco. This isn't my lorry. I'm doing quick jobs and yeah, let's get going. But I've got three mods, I believe. I've got a matte pack, I've got a matte one, and no, I had a trailer mod, but I removed that. But I've got this boab tree mod, and I've got a mega mod, sorry, which you'll notice all the cars are different and stuff like that. But yeah, let's get going. I mean, haven't done this. I've done a mission before this to see what the boab tree mod's like. So yeah, I'm not very good with it. Never driven an Iveco before, I don't think. I might have done. Shit, I've already got it caught. Promise there's a car coming on my left. I'm using my H shifter with my G27 steering wheel. So yeah, it's a pretty good steering wheel, I would recommend it. Let's give this a go. This is 57 tons, I believe it is. Let's find out. 55 tons, sorry. And how many miles is it? Get 8 grand for it, it's not too bad. I'm starting my channel over again. I had a channel before which was for mountain bikes. I've said it before on one of my other videos, but yeah, had mountain bikes and I really made it for mountain bikes, but I end up putting a lot of games and stuff on it, so I've got two channels now. The other one's MTB Wayne MTB and this one is, yeah, Wayno. I didn't know what to call it, so I made up a random name. You can change it anytime you like, but yeah. Is not too bad on this. We're struggling along. Gonna brake early because takes a lot more time to slow down. Obviously, because you've got more weight pushing and it'll push us, but yeah. It does fit through these. When I first hit one of these, I thought, oh my god, I'm never gonna fit through that. But it does, and yeah. Too low gear. Come on, this is a big hill. Iveco is not a bad truck. I mean, on my previous account, I completed it more or less. Got most of the drivers, nearly all the garages, and I got all the garages in the UK, but didn't get them all in the France and all that stuff. But got a lot. Just say that, and I had about 5 more drivers till I ran out of drivers. So yeah, I nearly more or less completed the game. I'd class it as, because can't really complete the game, but. Yeah, and then I added some mods and I ended up getting, I've got like £200 million or so now, it's ridiculous. But it's good fun for a game to have a laugh on, you know. But I might do a few videos on that account somewhere. This is like the 4th mission in this one. Decided to start from scratch, new channel with a new account on Eurotruck. This is a good game and I do Eurotruck videos quite a lot. But I will be doing other games. Battlefield 4, Borderlands, I don't know, Skyrim, I like Skyrim, Grand Theft Auto, I do everything, every game you can think of. I have quite a few games. If you want to if you want me to do a certain game, then give me a request in the comments below, or yeah, I'll let you know if I got it or not. Also, feel free to subscribe and like, I mean, will help me out, and also you'll be able to keep up to my videos if you like them. Don't know what the speed limit is, but I imagine it's way above 30, so I'm going to hit about, oh god. I've only actually on the mission before this one, I didn't brake early enough, and I had to go on the opposite side of the road. I hit the car back, and then a lorry came around the corner, and I panicked, I guess, and I went in front of the car, but the car went underneath my trailer. So you know you get like a groove, like I'll show you. You get like a groove underneath the wheels. Like, you get a little gap underneath the trailer. Yeah, the car. I managed to perfectly tuck the car underneath. I could not do it again, and I could not get around it because the truck went past. But then as soon as I tried to manoeuvre out of it, it all went pear shaped because the truck got stuck. And yeah, I would hit the tree on the other lorry. And it was quite good though. I was quite impressed, oh my god. Horn works. It's a very high pitched horn. And if you think I should go for like a Scania, Iveco, Volvo, tell me what you think would be the best first truck, because I'm not sure what to get anymore. I mean, I do like my Volvos, but they're only good really for power. The looks are alright, they're a bit plain, aren't they? So I want to try a different truck. If you have any suggestions, let me know. Might give it a go, because. I'm saying it's about 40 mile an hour down here, so slow down to 30 in a minute because of a booth up ahead. According to the squirrel nuts, the tolls are only there because apparently in England we don't pay we pay road tax, but in France they don't pay road tax. I don't know if that's true. I don't know, but I wouldn't like to bet on it or anything, but could be. Stick my wipers on. Let's have a look at a map because I'm not sure if we'll be catching a ferry. So, by the looks of things, we will not be. Which would be good. Because, yeah, if you catch a ferry with a boab trailer or an oversized trailer, it glitches out. I'm in the wrong lane. Switch quick. It glitches out and it gives you, like, damages the hell out of your truck. Because you get wedged in there. So, I mean, if you catch a train, sorry, that is the Eurotunnel. But if you catch a ferry, it should be fine. It should be. I'm not going to promise you anything. Lovely scenery over there. nice orange Hummer. All these vehicles power mod packs, they've changed vehicles basically and put better ones in. Which is pretty cool. That's the mega mod or whatever. Right, people always put that in front of me here. Like that. And because I've got such a big trailer. Oh, well, that wasn't a glitch. Dude just drives straight through the fence. Didn't I get any damage for that? Oh my god, I'm a jammy git. I should have really got some damage for that. Sorry, I'm yawning. Oh. Miles to go. Don't know how I'm going to park this thing in the end, but we'll find out, won't we? have a drink quickly, so if I crash, my bad. I'm still on my protein shakes. I'm slowly putting on weight, actually, so... It's all about diet, protein shakes. Another toll booth coming up. But 192 miles ago now, guys. Don't know what to think of the Iveco. It's a nice truck, it's right interior, but I don't know. It's well lit up and stuff, but seems to be a bit powerless. My foot's right down to the ground at the moment. Then I am carrying 50 odd tons, and this is probably a 360 horsepower. Should we find out? Let's have a look. 450. That'll be why. It's very strong though, as you could tell when I hit the back of that lorry. It's one advantage if you crash lock it and Iveco. I don't know why they wait till last minute to turn off, because in real life, people actually turn off before then. Shit, not bad. That's what you get for not looking where you're going. Oh well. I'm pretty sure I've done this journey earlier. Pretty sure this is a journey that I did with the boab tree before this recording, but dunno. Did I get any damage? Okay, I'm gonna have a look at the mods in a bit, because that's clearly not right. I'm gonna test it. Yeah, you can get damage. That's alright then. Really thirsty, and yeah, it's definitely this one that I done. I remember a lot of these junctions. There's another boab tree, which is what we're towing right now. But oh, it's close. Oh. I realised I was in the wrong lane and the ambulance came up quite quick, so panicked a bit. But I made it. It's all good. The hell is that dude playing it? Just pulls into me. Oh well. Oh no, I don't want to get in that lane, because I remember going that lane and it turns right. So it goes round onto that motorway, then it goes left, obviously. But got a lot of junctions coming up. It's in the same parking place, it's going to be hard to park. But I'm going to give it a go. I might give up, but I doubt it. I'd be strong. Take the whole road up as well, by the looks of things. Yeah, so. Oh no, I might just miss the junction, sorry. No, I think that is the way I went. I'm not entirely sure. No, it's not, because, man, we got a hard turning to do. Yeah, the junction I went on, straight ahead. Keep in the low gear. For that reason, we're going to struggle. I'm in second, well, fourth, but second on this steering wheel. Nice Ford GT there. Quite a sharp corner. I don't think I want to go that fast round, 100 kilometres an hour. I think that's about 40, 45, 50 between them. Sorry, I was looking at the time. Bloody hell. Oh, shouldn't have re-looked then. Getting distracted today, sorry guys, but quite tired, just got back from work, so nice main road there, motorway, sorry. Next rest stop in 1 hour and 50 minutes, 2 hours and 48 minutes remaining. Might make it, I'm not sure. You never know. So there's toll booth things that we have to keep going by, keep stopping for them. Now I'm going over the speed limit. I'm going to slow down. Oh shit, I am going to slow down because I'm going to be turning off there. Bloody hell. Ooh. That time I was not distracted, I was just not concentrating. board for the little tune. Yep, my driver's saying he's tired. Game's jumpy for some reason. Probably Steam using 80% again in my CPU again. Somehow. See, now it's gonna be all downhill, and we're gonna hit both right in the middle. Shit, sorry, I was itching my chin. Doing really bad today. Gonna have to take both lanes, sorry, but it's gotta be done. This is a bit of a disaster, isn't it? Gonna have to take that signpost out. Oh, I'm gonna go right through it. And go in the wrong gear. Accelerate. This could be 30. Nope, it's 35 odd or something. Doesn't sound very enthusiastic today, so I'm just tired. Why am I filling up with fuel? I think I'm going to waste more time trying to sleep than I am. See if that rest stops better to parking. car up the bus, as you do. Because I'm not getting tired. God. How the hell am I gonna get this in there? I do something stupid. Who left their trailer there? Why can't I move? I've got it stuck in her. This is going to damage my truck, but never mind. What? Ow. I might have to call emergency services. Yeah, you're on the move again. Right. Fuck, I've just hit sign. Post, you know, but fuck it. That was a disaster. Just to leave it at that. Got 67 miles remaining. I don't know why he flashed me. Right, time to slow down, otherwise I'm gonna crash. Crash and burn. I'm already playing this sensibly at the moment because I'm kind of fed up with this mission because it's all going tit up, but yeah, I'll play a bit more sensibly actually. Do me instead of wipers. Bloody hell. Bloody hell, this should be fun to park. Oh shit. I've actually driven the wall through my trailer. I've driven my trailer through the wall, sorry. I'm going to say that's near enough, guys, because I ain't going to be able to park this. It's too long for that place. But yeah, anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll make some more soon. So yeah, anyway, don't forget to like and subscribe if you liked what you saw. Anyway, see you later, guys.